Hello, we have to find the two values of r such that y equals to e to the power r x is a solution of y double dash minus 2y is equals to 0. So y double dash.